North Las Vegas police and Metro pulled over a whopping 116 drivers just on Sunday night. It's all in an effort to crack down on street racing and to keep that dangerous driving off our valley roads. They say that throughout the night, those traffic stops led to 3 DUI arrests and 68 speeding tickets. Police say officers caught 4 drag racers in the act and issued 11 reckless driving citations.